This right here is the nut that comes with your standard grinder. Here's your grinder. You can see where it rubs the housing just a hair. But what I do is I take the factory nut that comes with it, spin that all the way down to the bottom. All the way down, run it tight, holding your spindle lock. Take my buff, put it on. Now you can see it spins without hitting the housing here. And I put a washer on, because as you can see on the buffs, they got this little lip from when they're stamped. I put a washer on there so that it separates easy. And then I have another factory nut so that it stays low profile. You can use any standard 5/8 11 nut on there. I recommend safety flanges too, but as you can see, my buffs are custom welded. You put all them together, washer, take your nut, spin it all the way back on. If you want to, you can tighten it up with your tool that you get from the factory. But there you have it. Now if you look, you can see it'll spin freely on there. Once you spin it up, this will pull together and it bumps even less, but there you have it.